All countries are developing their systems, technological tools and tools by keeping up with the developing technology. Of course, all countries keep up with the countries that are developing their army by improving themselves in the military. Today, we have selected Germany among the developed countries and compiled the military power of the German armed forces. Without wasting any more time, let's move on to our video. The German armed forces was established on the 21st of March 1918. The German army has a total of 199,000 military personnel. The German army has a total of 184,000 active personnel, and the remaining 15,000 soldiers do not serve as reserve personnel. The German army has 617 military aircraft. There are 134 combat aircraft, 75 attack aircraft, 43 transport aircraft, 37 training aircraft, and 41 special mission aircraft. The German Army has 287 helicopters and 55 attack helicopters. The German Army has a total of 9,642 military land vehicles. These include 266 tanks, 9,217 armored vehicles, 121 self-propelled artillery and 38 rocket projectors. The German Army has a total of 80 military sea vehicles. Of these, 6 are submarines, 12 are mine warfare ships, and the rest are various armored vehicles. The military investment budget of the German Army consists of $50 billion. We have come to the end of our video. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel and like the video for this and similar videos.